This double bass technique is so ridiculous I thought it was fake. Upright bassists are a strange breed. Now I've seen this. And even this. And even this. But the first time I saw Paul Gilbert shredding on a double bass, I thought it couldn't be real. So I give it a go myself.